A clinic in Madrid, Spain. Elsa, a young mother, receives the worst possible news. Her newborn baby has died. But she's been lied to. Deceived by the people she trusts the most. Doctors, midwives, even the nuns. Her baby isn't dead. It's one of the thousands across Spain that have been stolen. Stolen and sold for profit. Sometimes the most powerful stories are the ones that aren't made up.